Hello, hello, my lovelies. Welcome to Amanda's Crafty Corner. I am Amanda, and this is my Crafty Corner. Happy Saturday, everybody. So I'm going to actually be recording a couple videos tonight. More than likely, you will see them throughout the week. So it's Saturday night for me. I just want to say a big welcome to all my new subscribers. Welcome to everybody that's new to my channel, and welcome my oldies. Yeah, that's what I'm going to call you, my old bees, my old subscribers. So I really wanted to do some special diamond painting since I've been working on my crows so much. I even worked a little bit on my dragon prisoner the other day, and I just felt like something different. So I took out one of my lovely jellyfish that I've been working on. I had to put my other one on hold because one of my bags that kind of spilt all over the floor and I had to vacuum it up, so I don't have that one anymore. But I noticed that number one for this one is the same as the other one, so I'm just going to use whatever's left of this on that canvas and pray that it is enough. I did put them in these containers here, all the special drills, instead of the bags, to make it easier on myself. With that said, if you have not subscribed to me, please, please, please hit that subscription button. It is free. You will... Oh, it broke. Oh, wait, no. Yep, this one broke. Great. Lovely. Well, then, apparently I've been very, very rough with it. Thankfully, it's only one area. So it's fine. It's fine. It's still gonna look good, right? Yeah, it's still gonna look good. It's fine. So with these special drills, when you have a canvas or off the canvas like this, you have to be very, very careful of what you're doing with it, just because it could end up broken like that. But anyways, I digress. It's fine. I do have it on my light pad. I'm just not gonna use it because it's gonna be very, very bright. And for the most part, I don't need a light pad for this one. But I'm going on a tangent now. I'm so sorry. So if you have not subscribed, please, please, please hit that subscription button. It is free. You'll be notified every time that I go live, because I do go live. You'll be notified when I have new content out, because I do unboxing videos. I do videos like this, where I'll just kind of be working on a canvas, or I will be doing cross stitch, because I do some cross stitch as well. As I said, I think I'm going to record a couple videos tonight. You'll see them throughout the week, hopefully, and you know, I'm just trying to catch up. It's been a bit of a chaotic month with Boo Boo Bear starting school, talking to the teachers, figuring out a whole bunch of stuff. So, yeah. Today was my mom's birthday, so happy birthday to my mother. We ordered Chinese food, and then my brother baked her a nice chocolate cake. And, yeah. It was my partner's birthday at the beginning of the month. And then, work has been a little busy, but no, not really. It's a hit or miss. And everybody knows it. Thursdays are the worst for us. We don't know why. It just kind of is. You think Mondays would be, but typically Mondays are our busiest day. And then by the time that Thursday hits, it's kind of dead. And it really, really stinks. And then yesterday was a PA day for the school. So basically, it's almost like a professional development day for the teachers, because they are still at the school for the most part, but the kids are not. So I still had to work. But it was basically a kid day at my job. You know, everybody wanting to get their kids in now that school has started, to make sure that their eyes are okay. Especially since, you know, a lot of stuff is now computerized, so parents are a little bit worried about their children's eyes and how long they're on the computer for, and, you know, XYZ. All that fun stuff. But yeah, I thought, you know, we would take some time, work on this. These ones typically don't take super, super long, depending on how big they are as well. I tend to do one color at a time. I look for the color or the symbol. And then I just kind of go with it. I love doing specialty diamond paintings, especially on lives. I know I haven't done one in a while, but especially on lives because they don't take nearly as long as a normal diamond painting. They really, really don't. I think some will take maybe 3 hours to do in one sitting. Others will not. It just depends on how many colors, how big the diamonds are. Like the keychains that I did, if anybody remembers those from last year, I did them as Christmas gifts. Each one, each side took about 20 minutes to do. So we'll see how long this takes me to do. I just wanted to, you know, play a little bit of catch up. See how everybody is doing. Again, I'm sorry I haven't really been on the ball with all of my videos. I'm going to try to do better. I do have a week off coming up, so I'm going to try to record a whole bunch of videos. There will not be unboxings, but I'll do Stitch With Me's. I'll try to go live, and we'll do whip and chat. So yeah, I'm hoping while I have my week off to at least finish one cross stitch so that I could have my second of the year done. Yeah, I'm really slow at cross stitch. Not only that, I work on a lot at once. So it isn't as if, you know, I'm not working on projects. Oh, I definitely am. Oh, I big time am. It's just, I do a lot. So on Wednesdays, I work on, when I don't fall asleep early, I should say, I work on my Cinderella from Joy Sunday. I've been working on my snake with the flower from VIP Cross Stitch. Whenever I can. I've now also been working on my Joy Sunday autumn scene or scenery. So I've been working on that. What else am I working on? I'm working on the dragons, which I will hopefully get a video of that out some point this week. I've been sort of working on my fox. On Monday, because that is the last day of the month, I will do the month in review. If I do not do it this month, I will do a long double feature of September and October. In October, we'll just see how Monday is. And if not, I will try to do it for tomorrow so that it is out on Monday. I'll just have to see how everything plays out. But yeah, I've been trying to work on some things. No, I have not touched my Ambilite. I have not touched that at all. I'm just trying to think which one. I have not touched even my Sword in the Stone or my Dragon and Lady. I've been working on the other cross stitch as much as I can. Again, I'm just trying to get at least another finish because my first one was it even this year or was it last year? No, it was last year. I completed the Mickey Mouse one, I believe. Yeah. With the Anna and Elsa. So I'm trying to get stuff done. That is the plan, at least. I'm trying to see if there's any more twos. And I'm trying to move it around so that you can see where I'm at with what I'm working on. What else? What else can I talk to you about? I'm getting a coworker into diamond painting. Yeah, that's something new. I showed everybody in one of my videos or even my lives, depending on when you watched it. I have a whole box of or container of diamond paintings that I got from Amazon. So I gave her a wine glass beach scene, just to try out. And we will see come Monday if she worked on it at all or not. If not, that's okay. I mean, it's hers now. She can do whatever she wants with it. Sorry, this one moved. Oh, and I see another one I missed. Sometimes it's not until you put the color away that you see that you've missed one. But I'm not overly concerned. Just because I'll be able to tell as I get more and more done. We're working on this pretty blue. I'm not really showing you what colors I've done, so I've done a yellow. I'll bring this closer. I've done this yellow, this nice blue, and now we've got like this other pretty blue that we're doing. And yeah, so I'm gonna see if I can get her into diamond painting. We are going to try and hang out because she has a little boy herself. I've been talking to, I'm gonna be all over the place with my topics. I am so sorry. I've been talking to another child's parent in my son's classroom about, finding a day that we can kind of sit and talk, and then our kids can play and all of that lovely stuff. And yeah, we will see what happens because it would be nice to be friends with, the parents of the children in my son's class, even if it's just seeing them at pickup and drop off, it would still be nice. My son talks about one child a lot, so I spoke to that mom. She's really sweet. I gave her my number, so if she ever wants to talk, she can text, she can call me. Because that is the type of person that I am. And yeah. I was also going to say, we are like 10 minutes in of me going on my tangent, and we've gotten almost three numbers done. See, these ones don't take super long. I do want to work on the butterfly. Oh, I'm so excited for that one. I am super excited for that one. I also want to get more of like these as like the Christmas trees. I know they have Halloween ones. I'm really liking these just as decorations. And even when I'm on my little staycation, because that's what I'm going to call it, because I'm not actually going away. I just took a week off of work because I can. I also have a lot of vacation hours that I need to use up, or else they go poof. What else was I gonna say? Yeah, so I'm gonna do some cleaning up. I gotta go through a whole bunch of my son's clothes because he is outgrowing a whole bunch of stuff. And I kind of have all of the drawers. So his dresser has like five drawers, and the first two are clothes that he can wear now, and I have to figure out the other ones. I think it's, or is it four? Either way, I need to go through them, see what fits, see what doesn't fit him, pack them away. And then from there, just kind of tidy up his room. I want to set this out because I think this would look really pretty in his room, just not where he can touch it. And then, yeah, like anything of these that I made. I did make a Mother Diamond paintings. I'm just waiting on my partner to, I think he has them set up. I'm not 100% sure. I know when he does, I did a Paw Patrol one for him in 2021 when he was a babe. And it's actually sitting on top of my TV in the bedroom. But it looks so good. So my goal is to complete, hopefully, the Dragon Prisoner soon. And then start the Dragon Brigade for him, because that one is massive. It is 6 feet long and like 2 or 3 feet high. It's huge. It's humongous. I'm excited for it. And I would like to get that started because I bought that for him. And it is square, so it's going to take me forever to do. But I like square, even if it does take forever. I just have to figure out where to set it up. That's my issue, because this table's not big enough, and I'd have to really, really roll it if I did it on, like, a live, or even just filming it, because that one would take forever. And it's not like I can just pack it away because of how massive it is. Because it's 6 feet long. And then 2.5 to 3 feet high. So my goal was to do it on the table that's behind me, which is my coffee table. But I'm kind of nervous to do it on that because my back is going to hate me. Because of how hunched over I will be on it. At least here at my desk, I can kind of fix my position of how I sit, but there, I feel like I'd be taking so many breaks. I did that yesterday when I was working on the Dragon Prisoner. I kept taking breaks, and I'm like, wow, this one section is taking me forever to do because I'm not comfortable. Like, super, super, super duper not comfortable. I don't know if you can actually see where I'm working. I'm working right down here. Want to make sure, yeah, you can see what I'm working on. Let me know what you think of this in the comments below. Again, I did get this from Outdoor Tide. It came in a pack of two, but you can also buy them individually. I will have the link for these in the description box below, as I always do, along with all of my discount codes. Because why not? If you're not into the specialty, like, I know some people are just not into the budget-friendly companies. But I actually really love these canvases from them. Because you don't really see them anywhere else. They're just on the budget-friendly companies. A lot of them, like, a lot of the licensed company, they have, like, the pixel art and the small canvases, but not like anything like this. And I love these. Absolutely love these. Like I said, we're slowly, like, we're at 21 minutes now, and there's only 9 colors, and we're on number 4. Really, if I wanted to, I could finish 2 of the colors right now, which is A and B. And then, you know, would really get close to being done, but eh, it's fine. You know, it just dropped to number 3 in here. Again, I'm just kind of moving this around as needed as I work from the top and go down. The number with the most, as you can probably guess, is the number 7. And then, yes, I do seal these ones. It's a little awkward to seal them just because it's not a full canvas. Like, this is, like, best way to describe it. It's only sticky where I actually put the diamonds. The rest of the canvas is not. So I kind of have to be very careful with how I use my diamond sealer, just because sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. And I'm learning that basically for specialty diamonds, just use as much as possible. Let it dry. Do a layer and then let it dry and then do another layer, and you probably need at least 3 layers for it to really stick, because those keychains that I made last year, yeah, I need to seal them again because a lot of my diamonds have fallen off. So I am going to look for that bag that I have somewhere down here in the basement, and I'm just going to reseal them all because I have a whole bunch of them. And I'm actually going to trade out the one that I'm using for a different one. And then if I have to do that for the other ladies at my work, I will. But none of them are actually using them on their keychain, I've noticed. So it's more like a memento from me. And yeah. Just make sure you can see. With this lovely pen, I am using just regular wax. I don't bother using my specialty wax. That's what I'm going to call it, my putty. Just because, I don't know if you can see, but it's black already. That's how dirty it is. It's really, really gross, and I'll probably have to change out the wax soon because of how gross it is. I'm also a very hard presser, and So I kind of just make my wax go down into the pen because of how hard I press on it. I really don't need to, but I do anyways. I don't know what, I just do. And then even as you can tell, my tray is getting really, really dusty, so I will probably wash it. Whoops. Before I get started on my crow again. Like I said, I'm gonna see if I can record more videos tonight, but we will see, because this is already like a half hour long. Give or take, it's 25 minutes long now. So I am gonna finish this tonight. I'm not a stop and starter, not with my specialty diamonds. Mostly because I throw out the plastic once I get it started. Like the other jellyfish that I had started and to work on, I should have finished a long time ago. I just didn't. So yeah, if I still have lots of leftovers of number one here, so I will probably pick that up again and work on it. Because all of the tendrils are all number seven. And I'm jumping all over the place right now with where I'm placing these, but that's okay. Yeah, I need to add more wax. I won't get rid of it just yet, but I will add more wax. And yeah, I really don't know what else to talk about. I'm kind of just saying whatever's on my mind. Yeah, for games, for those that enjoy playing games as well, yes, I'm still playing Final Fantasy X every now and then. I've also restarted, oof. That oof is because of this right here. My wax. I've also just recently restarted. It's basically a restart. I restarted Dragon Age Origins, the very first one. It's one of my favorites. So I started playing that again. I play ESO a lot still. I've been trying to RP with my guildmates, but sometimes it's hard. My schedule is just super, super all over the place. Hence why, like, even recording, I'm just like, do I record today? I really should, you know, for you, my lovelies. And yeah. Like I said, I'm doing my best to move this up and down just so that you can see if I put that there. Can you see it? Not really, but now you can. Oh, at work yesterday we were talking about Etsy shops because one of my coworkers bought like this dog collar from an Etsy shop, and I'm like, "Does did not tell you where the store is located?" She goes, "I should have figured from the shipping." So she bought this lovely, I'm gonna call it a lovely dog collar, even though it broke, from Vienna, and I'm like, "But that doesn't make any sense. Because I told her, not that it doesn't make any sense. I told her I specifically try to, you know, support small businesses here in Canada. So whether it is people from Ontario, people from Quebec, Saskatchewan, wherever, what have you, you know, support local Canadians. And I said, usually underneath the store name, it'll give you a location. So that's kind of weird that it didn't do that for you, but it told you where it was shipping from. And I'm like, She goes, maybe I wasn't paying attention. And I'm like, I'm not going to say anything to that. But yeah, I'm a big supporter of my local Canadians. I will also support, you know, those in the U.S. But if I can support somebody that lives basically next door to me, I'm sorry, I will do that. Working with this pen, it just made me think of stuff. I'm also just trying to find stuff to talk about. Just because I could put music on. I know some people are into that. Some people prefer, you know, a lot of talking. If my life was more interesting, I would have more things to say. But it's really not. Like now, you can feel that it is becoming. Sorry. Now with the weather changing, you can definitely feel that it is fall. So in the morning, it is super, super cold. And then by the afternoon, it is hot beyond belief. But that's going to be changing by the end of this week. It's going to definitely feel like fall. The leaves have started. Not even started. A lot of the trees have no more leaves on them. So, yeah, that has officially started as well. Goodbye, summer. Hello, fall. But our falls, I don't know about anybody else in the world, our falls here do not last this long. Do not last long at all. It'll be like fall for 1 week. And then we'll kind of just jump straight into winter. Because I was talking to a guildie about that. Or a couple guildies about that, actually. I go, yeah, we don't really have fall. Because I remember some Halloweens, because we're getting into that month, we'd have snow and black ice. I don't know if anybody else remembers that. But I remember, and I'm going to age myself, not that, you know, people don't know my age already. But I remember when I believe I was 20 or 21, and I took my neighbor's child out for trick-or-treating. I also went trick-or-treating because I do not look my age. My neighbors know my age with the street that I was living on at the time. But they still gave me candy. But I remember it being, one, freezing cold, and then two, there was actual black ice on one of the stairs, and I had to tell everybody to be careful, and then lo and behold, as I turned to look at the kid I took for trick-or-treating with an ex at the time, she was flat on her back behind me, and I'm just like, oh no, are you okay? She's like, I'm okay. I'm like, okay, as long as you're sure, I can take you home. She's like, no, let's keep going. Are you sure? Because black ice is no joke. It's the ice that you can't tell is there until basically you slip and fall. It is very, very dangerous, and I felt so bad. And then we got, like I said, here where I live, it could snow next week for all we know. Just because fall does not last very long. If anybody knows the meme about, you know, Canada and its weather, We have like first summer, second summer, false summer, false autumn, false spring. 'Cause yeah, we'll get one. Sorry, we'll get all four seasons in one day is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, we will get all the seasons in one day. It's ridiculous. Okay. And it's mind-boggling how that works. So we're gonna work on this lovely blue. I got a lot of shades of blue in this, but this is the last one, I think. Oh no, B is also a blue, but it's the cabochon that is here. Let me see what I'm working on. No, so we're gonna start from here and work our way up. I did dump the whole thing of number five in here because there's not a lot. And I do need to change out my wax. So, let me change out my wax. Just like that. Like I said, as much as I love these specialty diamonds, they are very much dirty. They're very, very dirty. Which is fine. It's not a big deal. I'm just gonna take a quick drink because we've been doing this for almost 40 minutes. And I've been nonstop talking. Or at least I'm trying to do that. On lives, it's a little bit easier just because I have, my audience to talk to me. Just seeing if there's any more fives. I think that is it. Like I said, this does go by very, very fast. The longest color will be the number seven. Just because that's basically all of this. So five is done. Six is basically the little flowers all over the place. Think you can see. Yeah, you can see what I'm working on. Right here. This down just so that you can see it again. I wonder if I can zoom this in. Yeah, it's a little bit blurry, and I'm sorry. It might be a little too blurry, but that's okay. I'm gonna zoom it out in a moment. I just really wanted to show you the flowers that are here. And then this giant flower that's here as well. Because we should be done this in maybe another 20 minutes. So you get a nice long video from me, because it's been a while since I've done these long videos. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get out my month in review. If I cannot this month, there will be a double of September, October in October, but we'll see what happens. I'm just trying to think of what else. Have I started any new cross stitch? No, I am legit just trying to finish all of the ones that I have started. My Ambilight, I'll probably try to work on when I have my time off. What I plan to do is, while the little man is at school, I'm going to put a timer on for 45 minutes to an hour, unless I get lost in whatever cross stitch or diamond painting I'm doing. And then from there, because I'm off for I'm off for like a week and a half. Because Thanksgiving falls on when I took vacation as well. I'm going to actually start from here and work my way down. What was I going to say? Sorry. So, yeah. Sorry. My goal is basically to work on a couple projects every day, just to see if I can get something done. Like my snake and flower is probably about halfway done. We're almost to the halfway point. And then Cinderella is slowly getting done. I'll probably work on my dragon tonight while I'm in, and I say tonight, but it's going to be like 12 a.m. when I actually, get everything set up and done. Yeah, I'm a night owl, and you'll learn this, and I've probably said it a few times. I'm a huge, huge, huge night owl. So while my friend plays his game, I will be cross stitching, and then I'm hoping to be able to sleep in tomorrow, I'm not gonna lie, but we will see. Very rare that I actually get to sleep in, and by sleeping in I mean till like 9 o'clock, which I'm to some people that is sleeping in depending on when they wake up. I'm trying to do one kind of leg at a time, one tendril, whatever you want to call it. Because like I said, there is a lot of this color. And unfortunately, you can't multi-place with this one because of how awkward it is with the flowy motion. So we're just gonna do our best. The easiest ones with that will Yep. The easiest ones that will get done are the B's and the A's because there's not many of those. I think there's what, four B's? Yeah, there's four B's and like five of the A's. So yeah, that won't take long. It's just this number seven is going to take forever. We're getting it done. Slowly but surely. And what I might actually do is I'm going to go to my music app. I'm going to open it up. We are going to pop it out. There we go. And I will probably put some, so it's royalty free music for the streams and whatnot, so I'm allowed to play it. So we are going to do some chill music. So it might be a little loud, I'm not 100% sure, but you know, we're gonna just have some chill music for the last little bit. Yes, I'm switching to my tweezers just to see if this will be faster. Changing the playlist completely to like this lo-fi music. So we'll see. Again, this is all royalty-free music that is a part of the software that I use to stream and record. So, yeah, I make no money from this video. Nor do I make money from the music that is being played. I was gonna get this done within an hour, but that's okay. Like I said, you get a nice long video from me. I'm hoping everybody's enjoying it, enjoying my, you know, jibber jabber. I realize I kind of jumped from one place to another. That's okay. I'm finish this row, come down here and finish, and then we'll go to the other side. Kind of bent a bit, but I'm bending them even more. From when I was, these are the cheaps. I believe I got these from Poo Deals from one of my canvases. I got a whole bunch of tweezers from different canvases. Seven is going to take the longest because it's, as you can tell, it has the most. But we are about halfway done with the number seven. Figuring out how I'm doing this, I'm sorry. Like, as I keep repeating myself, it's just a lot of this number. Yes, I am going to put this on top of... No, I don't like that. Hold on. You know what? I'm going to flip this over like this. I know it... You kind of get to look at it upside down, and I'm sorry. Off to my here. I'm just going to dump this stuff. But again, let me know in the comments below with an emoji or anything really if you like this or not, if you're into the specialty diamonds or if you just prefer, you know, like the ABs. With the electro marble and the fairy dust and whatever else is out there. I like a mixture of everything just because you don't get bored with the project. And if you do get bored, you can switch to something else. Here. Actually, a lot. I'm gonna get down here finished. I'm working down at the bottom and going up now. this music. I don't get it. I legit don't get it. So, I'm sorry I, change it a lot. I just, some of this music, I'm just like, what is going on? And I get it, because it's royalty free, but even still, what? There it is. So I'm just gonna flip this over so that most people can actually see it all. Two more colors left. Blue. Which, yes, I typically always use tweezers for these ones. Mm-hmm. grass color. Bees! Woo-hoo. Like I said, as I finish this up and try to fix it, if you have not subscribed to me already, please, please, please hit that subscribe button. And also hit that notification bell, just so that you're notified whenever I go live and have new videos out. Please don't forget to like my videos and comment, because your comments actually do make a difference. As you can tell, I have full-blown conversations on my channel. Here, and I'm going to zoom out just so that you can see the finished product. And yeah, that is it for me tonight. I hope everybody has a good one. Like I said, you have a nice long video of this beautiful, beautiful, I guess we could call it a jellyfish. And I will be working on the next one soon, along with the beautiful butterfly that I got. With that said, I hope everybody has a wonderful night, day, wherever you are in the world, and have a good one. Bye, my lovely.